Hi, I'm Joe Nettles, Trauma Program Manager of Baptist Memorial Hospital Golden Triangle. And tonight we're going to discuss the importance of using a full body safety harness whenever tree stand hunting. When using a tree stand while hunting, the best way to prevent injury or death from a fall is to wear a full body safety harness anytime you're off the ground. Before use, inspect your safety harness for damage and check the expiration date on the label. You should be comfortable assembling and using your harness before the hunt. Place your tree stand 6 feet off the ground. Practice climbing into and out of the stand with your safety harness on, and learn what it feels like to hang suspended and to attempt self-rescue from a fall. Your full body safety harness should be attached to the tree at or above eye level. Ensure there's no slack in the tether strap and never let the tether get around your neck or under your chin. If you do fall from a tree stand, try to recover back into the stand or use a suspension relief device to reduce the amount of leg pressure. Have access to a cell phone or radio so you can call for help. And make sure you exercise your legs to keep your blood flowing and prevent additional injury if you're suspended while waiting for help to arrive. Join us next time for Health Talk with Baptist, and we will discuss the best way to avoid hunting-related accidents.
Mail your topic suggestions to healthtalk@wcbi.com. Health Talk has been brought to you by Baptist Memorial Hospital Golden Triangle.